stop that goddamn thing. Find the rope, Rusty. It's time. Get in between that thing from side to side. Get those jets, then jump for it. Wait. Oh, come on.
What is this thing doing? I can't jump. What is... This is ridiculous. Oh, come on. It won't let me jump. Why won't the game let me jump? This is like the most bullshit part of the whole game. What is this ass? Oh, man. Okay, let's try this again.
Hold up that goddamn thing. Find the rope, Rusty. You're in time. Get in between that thing. Side
to side, get over the edge, then jump for
it. Wait. Oh, come on.
What am I supposed to do?
You can go in second. Put that goddamn thing and jump for it.
More like it there. Oh my god. This is so ridiculous. There we go. Well, if I finally let me jump. How much room did he need to jump? Oh god, that was so ridiculous.
Let's get out of
here. This break the chandelier, no one cares.
No. A yellow gold wristwatch. A mold today. Yes. And a scrap of poem.
Another location.
I can work it out.
Aside for the third excerpt. Let's look at it again, shall we? From the temples high of man's ear and eye, roofed over sculptures and poise. From the murmuring unsealed springs for science. Okay. Let's see what it could possibly be. No. I don't think it's this one either. Nah, I think it's the theater. The public library, perhaps. Or this one. Let's look at this one. Doesn't seem to be it. Got it.
Can you go into this one?
I don't have any street crimes, right? No.
I want to congratulate you and hope
he took some mementos from all his victims.
This guy needs to be taken out of circulation.
He takes pleasure in stringing us along, demonstrating how much smarter he is.
You can enjoy it while it lasts. I got you now, James. Come.
That is true. Let's get this motherfucker. That chandelier thing just now is ridiculous. They're doing a shit ton of construction. You know, we're gonna have to climb that thing there.
I'm pulling rank here, Cole. Not holding myself. Slow me down anyway.
Okay. That's got a ladder. What the fuck? Come on. This is stupid. How ridiculous. I don't see shit. Whoa. What are you doing? Ah! Oh, come on. Are you serious? Ridiculous. Some of these controls in this game are just stupid. Did you fucking climb up, you idiot? Oh, what is this? Don't you dare fall again. There we go. Oh, there we go.
Sometimes a step backwards is a step in the right direction.
The way it's looking. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, okay, for a second I thought I'd jump the whole way down. I like how they did these things. The game kind of does it automatically for you. Ah, Virgin Maria. Nomini Pari. What the fuck is that? Here it is, huh?
Ground which got flat, sepulchred evidence of dead destruction, ruined with the earth. This is a treasure.
Go the fuck down there then.
What is it this time? Religious medals from the Dalmatians. Dahlia, Bowler, Maldonado. This gets out, we still have to find the guy, Rusty. Another poem. He must have some idea, right? Come on, Phelps. We're on a roll here. Don't let me down.
Whoops. So we can nail down a location here. Angel's Flight. Cranbrook Building. And there. I don't think it's this one, but we'll look at it again. Round which death turned, which death laughed. Sepulchred bones, then destruction and ruin. Interesting. No. In there. Don't think so. Could be Angel's Flight. No. Could be this. No. Been there. Could be this then, I guess. No. Let's go look. Let's check everything out then.